Hi, I'm Charlotte.
And I'm Corey.
And we're here to tell you the things that you might have forgotten from your packing list. So closed-toed boating shoes are extremely important. If you're planning on taking any of the Aquatics Merit Badges, especially any of the boating ones, having a closed-toed shoe that can get wet and will dry out easily enough is a really important thing to have.
Also known as a bow's toe clothing shoe, bring two towels.
You'll want to have a clean towel for once you've cleaned off, so having a shower towel is good. Your lake towel might get sandy or dirty if you're walking around with it at camp, so you don't want to mix those two up.
You can bring three towels.
Three towels could be even better.
I would definitely recommend bringing some money for the trading post. They accept dollars.
Make sure you bring some money for the trading post. You're probably gonna want a snack at some point this week.
So it's very important to bring like extra socks, extra underwear, more extra socks. I would say bring about twice the amount of socks and underwear that you'd expect to use.
The trails here at night can get pretty dark, and walking while holding something might not always be the safest option.
And I'm scared of the dark.
So you probably are gonna wanna bring a headlamp. A handheld flashlight can work if it's the only thing you have, but a headlamp can be a little safer.
It's very good because then you can have your hands free to tie knots, play games.
Make sure you can catch yourself while walking down a trail.
Eat lemons.
The UV rays can get pretty intense out here, and there's a lot of sun.
It's very important to keep yourself protected from the sun. I'm talking sunscreen, sun hat, sunglasses. All of these things are very important in our battle against the sun. We don't want you looking like a lizard.
The sun out here can be really harsh. The UV rays can get pretty intense. You don't want to be sleeping on a cot with a sunburn.
So something people really don't really realize about summer camp is that the night it does get kind of cold.
It can get really cold out here at night.
We don't want anyone getting hypothermia. We don't want anyone going like, none of that. So it's very important to bring like a sweatshirt, cardigan, sweatpants, stuff at night that you can just like bundle up and make sure you're keeping warm when you're going out and doing things.
There are a lot of bugs out in the woods. I feel like that shouldn't come as a surprise. You'll probably need some bug spray to make sure you don't get eaten alive like me and Corey here. So make sure you bring some kind of bug spray and bring probably more than you think you need.
So at camp, as we're not using our phones, it's very important to know the time and bring a watch. Personally, my watch has lizards on it, but the lizards are optional.
You're gonna wanna have a watch so that you know what time it is. You probably wanna bring a notebook and a pen. You could use it for so many things. You can use it to draw something cool that you see. You can use it to write down notes in a merit badge class. You can use it to write a journal about all the fun, cool things you did at camp that day.
You can write poetry down by the lake.
So many options. But if you forget one, you're gonna be scrambling to try and find something. So remember, a notebook and pen. If you're the type of person that uses feminine hygiene products, you're probably gonna wanna pack some. Even if it's not the time of the month where you'd usually use them, coming to camp can be stressful. You or a friend might need them. We've been working at camp for 6 years now, but these are just the things that we could think of that we've seen people forget.
However, if there's something that you always forget, make sure to leave it in the comments if you don't forget it.
Please like this video if it was helpful to you. Subscribe if you want to. And if you're coming to our camp, we look forward to seeing you. But if you're going to any other camp, we hope you have a really great summer.